Hey, it's Terry. We're going to do a strength workout today. So you're going to need a bench or a chair. I'm going to use that. You're also going to need a set of dumbbells for upper body. So keep those handy. We're going to get going. We're going to do a warm-up here. We're going to do something called rocket. You're going to bend your knees. So you do a little bit of a squat. Knees follow your toes. You're going to press your hands together. Push them. Good. Engage your shoulders, your chest, your arms. Good. Now raise those arms overhead. Push them together, overhead. Together, overhead. Down and up. There you go. So you're warming up your legs, getting your arms, shoulders working. Keep those arms over your head. We're going to reach and reach. Lift your rib cage. Nice and easy. A little bit of warm up here for your upper body. All right, hold your arms over your head, both of them. And you're going to rotate your shoulders. So you feel the twist at your rib cage. Twist. There you go. Getting ready to lift those weights. Get a little stronger. Good. Stretch and twist and twist. Good. Rock it again. Bend your knees, hands together. Press your hands together. Push them overhead. Down and up. Push and up. There you go. Down and up. Again. Press those hands together. One more. Overhead. Keep those arms. Reach. Reach. Feeling that stretch. Move the rib cage up and up. Good. Holding both arms over your head. Rotate again. Twist the shoulders. There you go. Now you're going to try to add your legs. Twist. Twist. There you go. Turn. Nice. Keep rotating. Hold your arms down here. Adjust the heels forward. And now let's lift your knees up in front. Keep your back straight. Take those knees right in front. Warming up the legs here. Getting them ready to do some work. Good. Now I want you to take your heel behind you. Heels back. Warming up the legs still. Arms can come to your side, and then you bring your opposite hand backwards. Again, keep pulling back, back. Four more, three, two. Let's start again. We're going to do rocket. Legs are wide, hands together overhead. Down and up, down and up. Good. Press those hands together as you work with shoulders and chest. Warm them up. Hold your arms over your head here and reach again. You feel a little warmer now. Should be able to move a little bit easier. Stretch a little bit higher. Arms stay overhead and you're going to rotate. Shoulders twist. And then add your heel forward. Rotating, warming things up. Arms are coming down. Lift your knees in front again. Knees up and up and up. Keep that back straight. Very good. Hold your legs wide. You're going to lift your heel to the back. Arms can come out. Arm going backwards. Opposite arm to that foot going up. Good. Good. Arms and legs down. Hit those heels to the front. All right. So the first exercise that we're going to do is going to be for our legs. You're going to do a lunge to the side, and we're going to do everything for time. So we're not going to count reps, I'm just going to time you. Take a step wide. This leg bends, this one stays straight. Push off with this, come back together. Here, together. So you keep your back straight. Push into this leg, push and back. Good. You go at whatever pace you need to. You can go slower than me. You can go faster than me. It's all up to you. This is your workout. Good. One more time. Now you're going to switch sides. This leg's coming out. Here we go. Bend it. This one stays straight. This one bends. This one stays straight. Down. Very good. Whew. Use those legs. Step. And step as wide as you need to. As wide as you feel comfortable. Make sure you work with the comfort level of your knee too. If it's really hurting your knee, I want you to slow it down. Good, one more time. All right, now we're gonna step backwards. Lunge back. So you're gonna take this leg back straight, this one bends, coming forward. Back, woo. Back, woo. Pushing off. Good, push off, calf, use it. Down, up. There you go. Good job. Keep that back straight. Whoa. One more. Switch sides. Stepping back. Come front. Step back. Step front. Keeping that back leg as straight as you can. Pushing off with your toes. Work the calf. There you go. Good. Couple more. We're on a timer, so you go and do as many as you can. One more. Good job. All right, you're going to get your weights. We're going to work on some shoulders. First thing is reverse fly for your back. Knees are bent, back is straight. Take those arms wide. Good. So you squeeze your shoulder blades together. Work on the back. Take the elbows up first. Elbows first. Those weights are going to follow. There you go. Keep your back straight. And open up those arms. Work the upper back. Woo. One more. Now you're going to stand. You're going to do an upright row. Upright row looks like this. Elbows go up. Weights go right under your chin. Elbows up. Weights under your chin. Elbows first. Working on the shoulders here. Make sure you keep your neck relaxed. You should not feel any strain in your neck. If you do, lighten the weight if you can. If you can't lighten the weight, do a shorter range of motion. But your elbows are always coming up first. Elbows first. There you go. Good job. Couple more. All right, we're going to go back to reverse fly. Knees are bent, back straight. Take those arms wide. Squeeze your upper body. Squeeze those shoulders together. And then float your arms down. Up, float them down. Woo! Again. Keep a pace that's comfortable for you. Make sure you're slow and controlled, though. Don't hurry through this. One more time. Upright row again. Back is straight. Elbows up first. Weights come right up your front to the chin. Nice. Feeling it in the shoulders. A little bit of those arms. Not your neck though. Not your neck. Let it stay relaxed. Very good. Woo! Feel it in those shoulders. Almost there. One more time. Good. All right, using the same weights if you want, you can change to something heavier. We're going to work on the arms, biceps mostly, and then a little bit of shoulder. So you're going to start with the bicep curl, palms forward, lower. Rotate them so your palms face each other, bring it up. That's a hammer curl. Rotate again, arms come forward for a front raise. Bicep curl, rotate, hammer curl. Rotate again, forward raise. We're going to repeat those for our time. Forward raise, very good. Hammer, forward raise. Bicep curl. Make sure you stop between each repetition. Don't let your arms swing. You want to use control here. Bicep, hammer, forward raise. We're going to go through it one more time. Bicep curl, hammer curl, forward raise. Good job. All right, put those weights down. We're going to go through those three again, those three exercises. Lunge to the side, this knee's bent, that one's straight. Good. Back is straight, abs are engaged. And again, do this at your own pace. Faster than me, slower than me. Right here with me. Nice job. One more time. All right, let's switch sides. Stepping out. Bend your knee. This one stays straight. This one bends down. Good. Push off with this leg. Push. Use the thigh. Woo! Getting warmer? I am. This is a lot of strength work, but you might get a little cardio in here. Good job. Couple more. One more time. Then we're going to do a back lunge. Ready? Stepping back, pushing forward. Stepping back, pushing forward. Good. There you go. Back, forward. Nice job. A few more here. We're gonna switch sides. There it is. Let's switch legs. Step back. Push forward. Woo. Good. Use those legs. Back. Push forward. Very good. Two more. One more. There it is. All right, grab your weights. Reverse fly, back is straight, here we go. Take those arms wide, wide, out. Good job. Wide, back is straight, elbows lift, shoulders squeeze back, the weights will follow. Good. You can slow the pace down if you need to, or you can do one arm at a time. Just like that. Or you can go together. Woo, one more. Here we go, upright row. Back is straight. Bring those weights right up in front of you. Elbows, lift, and the weights follow. There you go. Keep a slow, controlled pace. You want to pause at the top and pause at the bottom. One more. Good. Let's do it one more time. Reverse fly. And wide. Wide. Squeeze those shoulders together. There you go. Those arms getting tired? I bet they are. Keep going though. Two more. All right, upright row. One more time. Here goes. Pull the elbows up. Weight slide right up your front to the chin. And up. Good. Woo. One more time. There it goes. All right, here we go. Bicep curl, hammer curl, forward raise. Bicep curl, hammer curl, forward raise. Again, bicep, hammer, forward. Good, all the while, keeping your back straight. Hammer, forward. There you go, bicep, hammer, and forward. Good, bicep curl, hammer curl, forward. Bicep, hammer, and forward raise. Let's do that two more times. Here's one, hammer, forward raise. One more time through, bicep curl, hammer curl, and forward raise. Nice. All right, put those weights down. We're gonna stretch. Arms are wide, flex your wrist, and then bring your arms behind you as best you can. Oh, stretch through the shoulder, overhead, and then back down. All right, we're gonna go onto the floor. You're gonna need your weights. You're gonna do a chest fly, working chest, a little bit of arms. You're gonna need your weights, and you're also gonna get into a bridge. So while we're in the bridge position, you're gonna be working through the hamstrings and glutes. So heads down, press your hips up, engage through here. This is what's holding you up. Keep those hips lifted, your heels pushing into the floor, and you're gonna open wide and then come together. Good. And you go at whatever pace you need to, but just make sure that you keep lifting your hips. Good job. Ooh, head, neck, shoulders, rest it on the floor. Push those weights over your head, over your chest, towards that ceiling. There you go. Good, we're almost there. We're on a timer here. Open wide, come together. Good. Keep those hips lifted, don't let them come down. Good, one more time. Good job. All right, weights are coming all the way down. You're gonna stay in this bridge position, press your heels into the floor, and you're gonna lower your hips and push them up. So you're working glutes and hamstrings. Down and up, down and up. Good. Four more. Here's three, two, one more time. Hold your hips up. You're gonna pick up your foot. So this leg's doing all the work. Drop and lift, drop and lift, down and up. Good. Press your heel into the floor, the one that's on the floor. Push that heel down. Feel the work in the hamstring. Woo-hoo. Two more. Good, hold your hips up. This foot's coming down, other one's going up. Same thing now again with the other leg. Down and up, down and up. Push your heel into the floor. There you go. And down and up. Good. Still working the hamstring. Two more. There you go. All right, foot's down. Hips down. Oh, nice job. Quick stretch here. Grab a hold of those knees. All right, now you're going to straighten them out. We're going to do one for your core. Arms are overhead, legs are straight up. You're going to move your arms and legs away from each other to the point where you feel your abs really working, but your lower back is not giving you any problems. You feel no pain here. And then you're going to come back together. Arms and legs move away from each other, come back together. You can bend your knees to do this one if it really bothers your back, or you could do one leg at a time. Drop, lift, drop, lift. There's always options. So you pick the one that gives you a challenge but does not bother your back. Feel the work in the core and make sure you breathe. Woo, exhale. Good, couple more here. One more time. Good, bend those knees. Feet to the floor. We're gonna do a series one more time, so grab your weights. Feet are flat, press your heels into the floor, lift those hips. Take your arms wide.
Check it out.
And wide. So we're doing a chest fly. Arms go wide. Feel the stretch in your shoulders and chest, and then push those weights towards the ceiling over your chest. Work at a pace that you can control. Good job. Almost there. Two more. Keep those hips lifted. One more. Good. All right, weights are going down. Heels are in the floor. Lift and lower. Down. Push both heels down into the floor. Two more here, that's all. And then we're gonna go one leg. Hold it up. Extend one leg. This is the heel that's pushing into the floor. Down and up. Down and up. Down, up, good. Press that heel into the floor, lift your hip. There you go. You might feel that one leg is a little stronger than the other. One side's easier. So what you need to do is practice and work a little harder on that weaker side. Gotta get those straight, those evened out. One more. Hold your hips up. Put your foot down. Other leg's coming up. Here we go. Heel presses down. Push up. Down. Push up. Good job. Good work. Is whatever pace you need to. If you need to go slower than me, faster than me. Good. Let's go again. Four. Three. Two. One more time. And then your foot comes down. Lower your hips. Quick stretch again. Grab those knees. Hug them in. Legs going up. Arms up. Taking everything wide. Bring it back together. Open it up. Bring it back together. Use the options if you need them. Bending your knees. Or one leg at a time. There you go. Good job. Almost there. Woo! Let's go one more. Good job. Bring those knees. Rock side to side. Stretch out your lower back a little bit. Got some work today. All right, let's come up. You're not gonna need that bench. So grab your bench or your chair. Okay, we're gonna start with tricep dips. Sit right here on the edge of your bench. Or your chair, put your hands here, palms down, fingers wrapping around, legs are straight. You're gonna drop your hips. Drop your hips, push them up, use those arms, keep your back straight. Ooh. Down, up, good. Very good. Do as many as you can. If you need to, bend your knees, do that too. Just keep going. You can alternate, bent knees. Straight knees, do as many as you can. Good, inhale, exhale. Woo! Last one, get up on top of that chair bench. Woo, good job. All right, here we go. Back is real straight. We're gonna work some core and legs also. So you're gonna lean backwards and you're gonna bicycle. Right? Move those legs forward, kick them straight, pull them in. Good, keeping your back straight. Back is straight, shoulders back. Use the core. Nice. Good, and let's pedal backwards the other way. There you go. Keep going. Woo! Feeling those legs? They're working. Good job, back is straight. Four. Great. Two, one more time. Ah, good, feet are down. All right, we're gonna do an exercise now for your legs. You're gonna sit here in your chair, and you're gonna stand. Push your weight into your heels, you're gonna stand. Then you're gonna sit. Then you're gonna stand, good. Doesn't seem too hard, right? take those arms over your head and down. Stand. Keep your upper body from swinging front to back. I want you to push your weight into your heels. If you want to go deeper, don't use the chair. Up. So you're going deeper, going up. Squat. Up. Your knees follow your toes. Make sure they go the same direction you're pointed. With your arms over your head, makes it a little more challenging. You can always bring them down. Go on, a couple more. There it is. Good job. All right, let's do that all over again. We're gonna do tricep first. Here we go. Bend those elbows. Lower your hips towards the floor, push them up. How you doing? Getting a little tired, isn't it? Woo, you can do this. You got it. Bend those knees if you need to. Good, use those arms nice and strong. Good, two more. There it is, keep it up here. Woo, all right, we're gonna bicycle again. Sitting on the edge of your seat, bicycle. Whoa, I fell off my bike. Sorry. Good, back is straight. Woo! Paddle, 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 paddle. Push your legs out there. All right, paddle backwards. Backwards. Gotta think about that one. Good, keeping your back straight. Nice job. Those legs are getting tired. Nice job. Keep it going. Woo. Good. We're on timer. Almost there. There it is. Oh. All right. We're going to sit and stand. Sitting. Arms overhead if you want. Stand. Sit. Stand. No bench or chair, you squat. Good. Work with control. Press your heels into the floor. Very little weight on your toes. Sit backwards. Sit backwards. Push up. Down. Nice job. Whew. Almost there. There we go. Two more. Down. Last one. Ooh, good job. All right, move your chair or bench off to the side. We are going to use it again. But the first one we're going to do is just with you on the floor. You're going to get into a plank. We're going to do something called a renegade row. Hands are on the floor, toes behind you. You're going to engage your upper body, your core, and your thighs all the way down. So hold everything really firm. You're going to pick up the hand, put it back down. Pick up the other one, put it down. So in doing this, it doesn't seem real hard. The key here is don't move your hips. Don't move your legs. The only thing moving is your arm. Pick it up, put it down. Pick it up, put it down. And in order to do that, you've really got to hold the rest of your body very still with control. Good. Woo. One more on each side. Drop to your knees. Nice job. Grab that bench. Woo. All right, you're going to position this bench because you're going to do a push-up on it. So you're going to lean forward, do a push-up, push away, and you're going to stand. Right leg, left leg. Go down and kneel again, right leg, left leg, push up. Again, right leg coming up, left, right leg going down, push up. Again, stand, same leg, down, push, stand, kneel, push up. Woo! Standing, kneeling, last push up. We're gonna switch legs. So stand now with the other leg. Stand. Kneel with that same leg going down first. Push up. Stand. Kneel. Good job. Push up. And stand. And again, make this pace whatever you feel you can do. Faster than me. Slower than me. Push up. One more time. Stand. Kneel. And push up. Good job. All right. Stand up. Put that bench to the side. Okay, we're going to do one now. It requires a lot of balance. Balance on one leg. Pick your knee up in front. You're going to kick it forward. Hold it here. You're going to swing this leg down and back as your upper body tips forward. And then you're going to reverse it. Forward. So you're pivoting on the standing leg and you're taking this leg forward as high as you can and then back. Good job. Woo! On a timer for this. Go at whatever pace you feel comfortable and that you can keep control. My standing leg's getting tired. Doesn't want to hold me up. Good. We're on a timer. Almost there. One more time, front to back. Go back. Good. Feet down. Ah. All right, other side. Here we go. Knee in front. Extend it. And then back. I think I'm going to kick my bench. Sorry about that. I'm going to kick my bench. Here we go. And then back. Front. And back. Good. Tipping forward. Oh, I'm having trouble today. Balance. Good. Hold that core real firm. That'll help with balance. One more time, front to back. You got this. And feet down. Good. All right, here we go. Those three again. Renegade row first. Hands down. Legs are straight. Abs are firm. Legs are real firm. Pull the hands up. Right into your shoulder. Nothing else moves. Right? Hold those hips still. Lots of control. You can do it. Oh. Couple more. One more on each side. Coming down to your knees. Oh, there we go. Pull that bench in again. We're going to kneel. Stand. Push up. Ready? Here we go. Start with one push up. Push. Stand this leg. Down this leg. Woo. Push up. Again, stand. Kneel. Push up. Standing. Kneeling. Push up. Good job. Almost there. Kneel. Last one on this side. Switch legs. Other leg. Stand. Kneel. Same leg down. Push up. Good. Stand. Kneel. Push up. Again. Kneel. There you go. Push up. Good. Two more. Standing. Kneeling. Push up. Last one. Kneel. And push up. Woo! Good. Okay, one more time with the balance. All right, here we go. Back is straight. Pick up your knee in front. Extend it. Swing it back. Good. Come in front. And back. There you go. Woo. Keep control. Move at a pace that you can control with the balance and the strength of your leg. We're on a timer here. Nice. keep your pace under control. Oh, I'm gonna lose it. Let's switch sides. Good job. All right, almost there. Here we go, straight out. And then come forward. This one's hard. Harder than it looks, anyway. Good. And also, too, you'll notice one side's probably stronger than the other. One side has a little more control. You need to pay attention to that and to work on it. I know, I just discovered one for myself. Good job. Woo! Good. One more time, front and back. And then foot to the floor. Oh, nice job. All right, let's give your legs a stretch. Grab a hold of your foot, same hand. Keep your back straight. Slide your knee backwards without tipping your shoulders forward. Feel stretched down the front of your thigh. Oh, it feels so nice to stretch. Pull your heel in, deep breath in, and exhale. And then release this foot. Let's switch to the other side. Grab a hold of your foot. If you need to hold on to a wall or this plant, do that. Pull your heel in, slide your knee back. Shoulders stay back. You want to feel a stretch all the way down the front. Good job. We're going to finish here with our cool down. You did a great job. I know you had a good workout. You're warm. Your muscles feeling a little fatigued. Make sure you drink water today. Stay hydrated. Let your body heal. Get stronger. All right, release that. Take your foot forward. One leg's forward. Put all your weight on this leg so this leg can stretch. So you really want to lean into this. Lean forward. Your hips should stay even. And just feel a stretch go up the back of that leg. Thanks for joining me today. It was fun. Lean forward a little bit farther. Get a nice stretch. Good. Release it. Switching sides. Heels forward. Support here. So your weight goes on this leg. Put more weight from your lower body on this leg. This is the one that stretches. Feel the stretch go back up your leg. You want to keep your hips even, so this side's got to stay down low. Deep breath in. And exhale. Your body's a little warmer now, so you should be able to get a little deeper stretch. And then release it. Let's come all the way up. Have a seat on the floor. I'm going to have you sit with your legs crossed. If your legs don't cross all the way in, it's uncomfortable, you can move your legs forward and just cross at your ankles. I want you to keep your back straight, and you're going to lean forward like this. Keep your back as straight as you can. Try not to round your head or your shoulders forward, because I want you to put a stretch here at your lower back and then into your hips. Take a breath in. Exhale. Lower your chest forward. Deep breath in. Exhale. And you can also rock your upper body side to side. As you do that, you'll feel the stretch a little bit deeper, and you'll also feel it more in your hips on your right and left side as you rock. Come center, and you're gonna sit up. You're gonna uncross your legs, and you're gonna cross them the other way. This is the way that you do not usually cross your legs. So it's gonna feel a little funny, don't know really where to put your feet. And then you're gonna lean forward again. So in crossing our legs the other way, you're going to have the stretch at your hips and lower back just be a little bit different. Because the way you crossed them the first time is the way you've been crossing them since kindergarten. Crisscross applesauce. It's probably been the same your whole life. Let's rock side to side. So this is a good way to stretch a little bit differently. And as you rock, if you find one side's a little tighter than the other, you're more than welcome to stay there and stretch that side. Let's come center and sit all the way up. Woo, good. Bring your legs out in front. Your knees are a little bit bent. I'm gonna have you stretch up like this. Lift your rib cage. Lift it up away from your hips. Lengthen and stretch. Deep breath in. And then exhale, bringing your arms down. Thanks for joining me today. I had fun working out with you. I'll see you soon.